bet you was sterling. Except whatever it was. John was down to his last pair of jammies as he settled in for the night.
Are you going to let your subscription just expire? I can offer you 5 more years. Only 30. 30, count them, 30 cents a miss you. No!
Wake up, wake up.
I can see the road. What, Garfield? This had better be important.
There, he's from another...
Is Jon Arbuckle?
Yes.
Excuse me, sir.
What's known as burying the needle on the wake-up meter. To wait for just the right moment before you ask to go out.
Why, yes, Karen. I'll go out with you. Oh, but I insist on paying for dinner.
What? Hold on. It's 3:30 in the morning.
I'm ready to go out.
Maybe I can resume that dream about Karen.
We'll sing and we'll dance for an evening or two.
Thank you. Now our next act.
Okay, that's it. I've had enough of this.
The old stare him in the face until he wakes up routine isn't working. And the slap him silly with a cattail routine isn't making it either. Time to call in the...
It's too ridiculous. Forget it.
Come on, Odie. Let's go watch more soups on TV. There's a full hour coming up devoted to gumbo.
What a silly dream. Dragons and rats playing baseball and me being shrunk. Thank goodness it was only a 2